So I think what's going to happen, actually, is that once we understand the genetic program of aging, the simplest way to correct it is going to be in the embryo, and the next generation will be able to have children born who don't age.
To genetically engineer our children, scientists must discover all the many genes that trigger the aging process and find a way to switch them off in the early embryo. Then our babies would be pre-programmed to live forever. But there'd be no going back. Immortality would be written into the genes of the human race.
I think the ability to overcome the aging process ultimately to achieve immortality is the most significant medical breakthrough that will ever be made, period, bar none, because it will change our species. It will change the evolution of humankind. It'll allow us to live forever, and evolution will stop.